everybody, it's Bazooka. Welcome back to Yoshi's Woolly World. Last time we did more of World 6, and, yeah, that's about it. In between parts, I went back and got everything I missed in World 6, and I went back to World 1, S, and got the remaining flowers. I got all the flowers that I have, missed throughout the game. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I meant to hit this one. So, all the special stages, I have all their flowers now. So you can check to the bottom right there. Flowers, have I been saying stars or flowers anyway? Flower, 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 flowers. We already had those, and this is where we are now. So we're doing the fortress, the mini fortress today in 6. It took me about 45 minutes to get all those flowers. Especially with the naval piranha one. I think it took me about three tries, maybe four, like not including deaths, but if Lava Yoshi, will switch over to him. My tactic was just to get, say, one flower, go right to the end, and then get another couple, like not try to get them all. Knotwing again! That was my tactic, like, just go through that way. But anyway, I got them all. So I'm going to try to 100% this. I don't know if it's going to work, but we'll see what happens. I'm Lava Yoshi. I'm going to fire you. Thank you. Can I have some more? What's down here? Ah, I was going to say, there's got to be something down here. You turn around on me? Up there, okay. Did that one turn around on me? I don't think it did, but it's the homing one. And we have balloons, so we can ride the balloons. Oh, that's evil. No, maybe not. It's very helpful. And they do not pop if we stay on them. Only if we, like, if they reach a certain height, they'll pop. Or hurt, hit an enemy, they'll pop. Number one. I'm gonna make my way for that. So, yeah, I think it was about 45 minutes. Some were, that's cool, harder than others yet, and like you would, right? It's probably a bad idea to go in there. Maybe not. Go in here. Flower one. Yes, I remember absolutely nothing of this castle. Give me a boost, buddy. Can I go in that one? No, okay. Either way, I got the first flower in the first year, and I'm okay with that. And now we're saving. Progress. Oh, these things, great. Remember these, they blow up after they hit one. So you can stand on them indefinitely. As soon as you jump off. Oh, you're a poop head. I just go this way and grab that before time runs out. Come here, Bullet Bill. Oh god. Never mind. Oh good. That's good. Never mind. Um. get off of this, because I'll die. There it is. Whew! Tricky! Freaking spikes. Now, if I can... yeah. Didn't even try that, but I'm glad it worked. Let's go under there and lick you, because... otherwise... same with you. If I hit that the wrong way, it's gonna make my path disappear. Oh. Right on. I suppose it's stay, probably, stay close to those. Wow, how did I hit the middle one? Definitely something up there. Oh, alright. Oh! Oh! No, wait, we bought it. Alright. That's okay. Oh, no, it's not! I gotta go back and get all that stuff again. Crud. It's really not good. You can come there with me, you can stay over there, and I'm just gonna bop you. Well, all I know is that I'll wait for that. Then I can just do this. There we go. Forgot he has three. Okay. Huh, I gotta do this again. Might be easier this time though, because I know, kinda know where I'm at. Yep. Well, what do you know? Go me! Oh, it's evil. I don't want to hit you. There we go. Alright, we're back. We're back here. If I buy it, not buy it, but if I get killed again, I'll just cut to over there. Because, spend the whole video trying to get through this part. You know? Yeah, you're right. Yep. Yeah, mm-hmm. I guess. Okay, so let's launch. I'll stay down here and duck. I probably don't need to, but I will. Stay on one. It even says one. Okay, and then we'll go over here for three. Stay here. I got it. Good. That's number three. And something tells me. Yeah. Do that and that. Okay, we're good. Got everything again so far. Whew! Three and three. And a save point, perfect. Now we got the balloons. I'm totally making a balloon, Yoshi. You're gonna shoot no matter what, aren't you? Oh, so many bullet bills! Look at them all, holy lord! Follow the arrow. Uh oh. Nope, I got it. Something over here, though. And in here. Okay. Oh. Get down there, boat, though. Out. I helped you out. There we are. kill out the last two beads. Alright. That was tricky, because the bullet bills are time-based. They come down. But I mean, if you are... I guess... Cute. Uh-oh. That was my balloon! I needed that to live! Oh, you jerk! Oh, I needed that one too! I might be able to get the yellow one. Good. Uh-oh. There we are. It's the heat sinker ones that are the worst. You didn't see me? No, well, yeah, you did. Okay, I got the yarn. Come with me. Stamp. There we are. Oh, I didn't think I got in through the door. One flower left. What is this? Follow the beads. Got all the beads. Missed a flower. That's fine. I feel like I should just keel over now, though. If I could, I would. That's okay. It's only the last flower, so. And energy. Okay. Take on Knotwing again. I got all the yarn. That's a good thing. We get to switch Yoshis again. Yay! All on clouds. Oh. Think I'll let you get past here? Well, think again. My friend here should help you get your head out of the clouds. Oh, the puns. You're so funny, Kevin. Not really. You're the worst. Oh, he has a bullet thing on his back. Can't remember how to destroy this thing. That's not it. Maybe I gotta get those things to launch at him while they blow up. Never mind. Get your master! Nope. I don't remember this fight at all. It's not good. Wow, I could have been dead there. How do I destroy you? I can't remember. No ammo. Do I get an aim for the cannon, maybe? Is that what it is? And it blows up on him? There it is. Yeah, ground pound him, my goodness. Yeah, that was a bit crazy. I got regular bullet bills like a full ammo now, if I can... Well, not full, but... Oh no, you made my path not normal. Yeah, let him go down there. When he pops up, hit him with a... Oh, you're really sophisticated, aren't ya? You think you are. Oh no, not my cotton balls! With cloud. There we are. I don't know how that blows up, though. Whatever, don't question that. I'm not getting another level in today. I don't know. Oh god, they're coming from everywhere! Sorry. It just took me so long to figure out its pattern. You might... No, you can't get them from up there. God, he can't fly. God, I'm almost dead. Oh, I got him. Oh, God. Not bad. Not good, but not bad. If I kind of have an idea what the next level is, I might do it. I don't know. It's just not in my cart, not in the cards to do it. I gotta get that last flower, which isn't in a bad location. It's, I know where it is. We saw it, and all I gotta do is stick to the left and I'll get it. Oh, Yoshi in a cage being trapped by a piranha. That's not cool. Hooing it together! Balloon? Bubblegum! Oh man. Bubblegum. What's this one? I don't even know. We could try it, I guess. Like, I don't know. Yoshi, the terror of the boos. Alright. Like, I really don't want to be doing one level at a time, but... No! That's a really good Boo picture there. Bubblegum! Oh, I remember this one. This one is... interesting. I can't do anything with those Boos. I need eggs. Give me the door. So you need eggs. You have to fill the boos in. You can step on them. Don't worry, I'm coming for you. So you touch it, you go up. So I didn't mean to go through the door. Do I have to get eggs again now? No. Well, I can if I wanted to. This one is pretty time consuming. So what you do is... do I have to hit you when you're not looking? Is that what it is? Well then, come over. Come on over. There you go. And they turn into balloons and they just float up. And then eventually they shake free. So, that's the idea for this one. And then you have platforms there too, you can see. So you have to be back onto them. Eventually they will break free, and there is something over there, so I need that guy. There we go. Squish this in. That's the first one. Yeah. It's a cool idea. It gets pretty annoying quick, though. And we have bad flowers. Oh, he's gone. And spikes. Hey, come on. So we have to find a key. It's our second flower. It's alright. I'll get that off screen. Unless I haven't found it yet. There's our second yarn. Yeah, this is like a huge, not a huge, but it is a maze-like area. Now where do I go next? Oh, I didn't mean to hit this spike. Didn't mean to do that. can't get in there. And oops, I wasn't even looking. I can't get up there until I hit the switch down there, so it's a hidden path over here. See how sneaky they are with that stuff? Like, it's crazy. Now I should be on the bottom. And this should get me to that red switch. Don't be scared, little Yosh. That should be the second one. No, or the Mr. First. It's no big deal. We'll do that. Quickly, there you go. Quickly, otherwise I do it all over again. Once is enough. Once is more than enough. I'd say it was a hidden cloud thing. These are gonna be ghosts. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go down here first. Go in this door. This might be it where I need to be, and I kinda just botched this. No, okay. Got my key anyway. That's for up there. And I need that ghost, that Boo, to get up there, but I'm gonna go back in that door first, because there's goodies in there. So, yeah, that'd be alright. It won't take me long to get there, only like a couple seconds. Why do I remember this level, not the last one? It's so weird how that works. Alright. Let me just do that, and that. Let's see what goodies we have in here. You scared, little Yoshi? Alright, you come over here, right about there. I want you to come down a little bit, because I want you to go straight across when I hit that switch. So I gotta go straight up. There you go. Keep going up. Number three, perfect. Alright, now we'll go through the door, and we'll get that big Boo to follow me. Making sure. Come on. Oh. Come on. I need you to come right around here. That's right, buddy. It's alright, Yoshi. Don't be scared. Look at all the fuzzies on that guy. Okay. Now we have to make a path to get up. And I don't know which door is how you would do that. I'm gonna try to go for the one not on the top, because one's gonna be right and one's gonna be left. No, that's not what I mean at all. What if I did? No, alright. Poop. So tricky. If you weren't timed, it would be alright, but where you are, it's not really. I got two. There we go, that's the one I want. Hope this isn't the right door. I hope it's... Well, this is a good sign. Oh. Don't jump up there, enemies. Yeah, so I got the last one, missing the first and the fourth. It's not bad. You're an evil flower. And you're an evil flower. Okay. First and the fourth. And the last in the last level. Okay, so now I gotta go straight up. We'll do that. And we'll do that. And then we'll get over here. And we'll do... not that. It's a hard angle we got. Hard angle we got. Because I want to get... not that one. Yep. Not the best at this at all, so other people might find this easy. I don't. Let's go right here. If I had a large yarn, I'd be able to do it better. Give me some large ones. There we go. Looks like I might be able to get two in the one. I really didn't want that one. I wanted something over here. Oh, get up there. Come on. There you go. Okay. How about we do this way? Fine, take that. Take what I can get now. It's not what I need. Come on, I'm wasting time here. I gotta get this done. Ah, oh, Lord. There we go. Come on, hit it. Perfect. That was... not supposed to be that difficult. So now we have two of these bozos. Check the corners first. And there's a yarn there. Is that the last one? No. Come down here a bit, please. Forth. Can't let them back up. Okay. Grab that. Stairs. Got all the stamps. Didn't even try that. I knew there was something there. Energy. I kind of need that now. Alright, so I have to go up there. I have to hit the button. Let's go on this side next. Come on! I'm only as fast as I am. As slow as these boos are. This one looks like a cactus. Alright, so... I have to hit the button. And get one of the ricochet back. There you go. So I can get up in the door. There might be something in that big green... and that big block over there, but I don't remember. I'm just gonna keep going, because I'm almost at a half hour. Okay. Come on, get it. Alright, we got all the yarn anyway. Whew! And no bonus game, please. Not bad, I missed two flowers. Yeah, two flowers. Get all the beads though, and I got all the yarns. What kind of Yoshi will we knit together now? I don't know.
No.
What's with all the nose? I don't know. And we got. Ooh, look at that one. He's freaking cool looking. Spooky Yoshi. Look at his eyes. They're all white. Alright. So we're at 6-6 next. We're making our way. 6-6, 6-7, 6-8's up there. Anyway, we're not here for today. I'm gonna go back and grab that stuff. And, I mean, I'm trying to keep on top of it. Or I might just continue on. I don't know. I might get it though. And next day we'll pick it up and do 6-6, like a fun level. Woo! I'm Mizuka, thanks for watching, we'll see you next video.